Say, Django, do you and Brandon know the story of Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer?
Of course, everybody does. Who wouldn't?
Well, lay it on me, then.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer,
Reindeer
had a very shiny nose,
like a light bulb.
And if you ever saw him, you would even say it glows
like a light bulb.
All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names
like Dumbo.
They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer game
like hoofball.
Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say,
ho, ho, ho,
Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as it shouted out with glee,
yippee!
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you go down in history
like toothpaste.
Alright.
The
Red-Nosed Reindeer, you go down in history
like toothpaste.